whatever, spacey, melancholy my whole life. And I didn't get on Lexapro until I was 26. Yeah, I remember the first like 3 or 4 months was like the honeymoon phase. It felt great. I felt like a totally new person. But then it kind of fades away a little bit, and you have a tolerance to it.